It is shown here. We call this thing as reference solution. Okay. So what we have to do first is they are debris clean beaker sealant. So pour all these two things. Okay. Then this is as we call as electrode. Okay. This is the electrode. We have to just dip it here. Okay. When you dip it here, you have to do calibration first. So when you dip it here, you have to adjust here. Okay. So here some temperature you have to put to 20, and this one you have to change. When you change this one, you should make sure that it will go up to 7. Okay, but this is not working. So it will go up to 7. Okay, here temperature you can keep 20. Okay, like that only. Again, you have
to. How much time you have to wait?
Just 2 to 3, 10 seconds. Okay, so again you take this out. Again, you wash it clearly. Okay, then you take the tissue paper. Okay, then clean this. Then dip to another solution. It's acidic solution. So when you dip it here, you have to adjust using this standardizing thing. So you have to make it to 4. Okay. Okay. So. When you reach 4, now your
experiment.
This is not required.
Okay.
Okay. This is just to check. Okay. So this is all some samples they will give. Okay.
Awesome.
So after completing this, again you just clean this using tissue paper. Okay. And you start experimenting. You just measure what is the pH of the given sample. Okay, something they will give, you just have to read this and note down.
Oh.
So that's it. So one more, you have the papers. Write.
Yes,
in procedure you have to write. Oh. So normally in exam they will go for titration experiment.
Yes, sir.
Because these are very easy.
Oh.
They will give you for write a purpose.
Yes.
And they will ask why the question.
Oh.
So you should know everything, why this happens, how it is measuring. What is the mechanism, is it? So everything you should know. So this is what we call pH meters. It has some indication, color indication here. So you just have to dip it to the sample. So this is over, I think. Okay. So dip it here. It will show the color change. See, it's completely turning red. So what it means is acidic. Red. See, it's is turning into this color.
3 to 5.
3 to 5 means it's 4.
4.
So it's an acidic solution. It will clearly shows. Okay. So one more thing, I'm going to dip it here. So one more paper I have taken. So a lot of papers is here. So I'm going to dip it here. See, it is going to this color.
Seven. Yes.
6 to 7 means it's alkaline. So same thing, when you do it with this instrument, it will go you some, give you some precise values and all. Okay, here the 4 is not showing, right?
So we have the accuracy.
So we have accuracy, we doing this instrument.
Yes.
So that's a very easy thing. So next we will move on to this.